The Hawaiian Islands have a natural beauty like no other place on Earth. From Mauka to Makai, from mountain to sea. An abundance of marine life calls the waters of Hawaii their home, such as the yellow tang, a very popular aquarium fish, the critically endangered Hawaiian monk seal, and the official Hawaii state fish, the humuhumu nuku nuku apua'a. But you could just call it a humuhumu. But one animal is most synonymous with Hawaii, the green sea turtle, or honu in the Hawaiian language. Green sea turtles are found in tropical and subtropical waters worldwide. The turtles that inhabit the waters off the Hawaiian Islands are unique from other populations of the species.
The scientists tell us that most of the green sea turtle populations around the world do not come ashore to bask in the sun. So those here in Hawaii that do that, really, it's a special treat for people that live in the islands to be able to see this phenomenon.
Mālama Honu, care for the turtles in the Hawaiian language, is a nonprofit organization dedicated to protecting these unique creatures. Despite what you might find online or what organizers of turtle tours in Hawaii may tell you, green sea turtles don't come ashore on just one part of an island.
The turtles can come ashore anywhere they want, but generally they don't like to crawl any further than they need to. So one of the more popular areas to look for turtles would be where there's like a little hook of sand, almost like a pocket of sand, where there's a little bit of jetty or rocks or reef that breaks up the waves, so they don't have to crawl so far up onto the beach to warm up. You find places like that around the islands, nice warm day, you might get a thrill out of seeing one of these precious honu come ashore.
In this series, we will learn why Hawaiian green sea turtles come to rest on the shore, their diet as juveniles and as adults, their deep cultural and spiritual significance to the native Hawaiian people, their amazing comeback from near extinction in the 1970s, the laws, federal and state, that protect the species, and what you can do to help protect the turtles in Hawaii and around the world. Come join us on this journey. A journey of discovering all about Honu.